Two police officers and another person are dead in Belgium this morning in a possible act of terror. A gunman opened fire near a cafe in the city of Liege. That's about 60 miles east of Brussels. Police say they killed the attacker, reportedly after he ran from the scene and took a woman hostage. The Belgian Federal Prosecutor's Office says elements from the incident point to a terrorist connection.